Once upon a time there lived a queen who had a big family that lived in the heart of the bog. Navicup is made up of women's tears, including those of Great, the wife of Suertel. Lake Goiki, however, is said to be Navicup. Written record mentioning Kurosari Castle is from the 1380s, as the inhabitants of Zarma put up stiff resistance to foreign efforts to Christianize them. The castle was condemned.